Welcome to Staff Interstate Toyota. My name is Corey Ibsen, and I'm here to talk about our Toyota Safety Sense, standard across 17 models here at Toyota. Toyota Safety Sense is a pre-collision system. A pre-collision system has a pedestrian detection system that will allow the vehicle to make an evasive maneuver or stop before you're coming up to a vehicle or to a person to help keep front-end collisions less. The system also comes with a lane departure alert with steering assist function. This lane departure alert, if you do start to fall over in your lane and the lane is sensed by the vehicle, it will start to flash red in your multi-informational display, and it will also ding to let you know that you're falling off in that lane. If you do not make any invasive maneuver to get back into the lane, the vehicle can, using the steering assist function, pull you back into the lane to keep you going on your path. The next piece that we have in this system is an automatic high beam system. Automatic high beams help to mitigate dark nights or collisions that happen on curvy roads in the mountains where you may not be able to see far ahead of you. The automatic high beam system does sense rear tail lights as well as headlights to cut those off if you are coming up onto other vehicles. And the last piece that we have in this is our dynamic radar cruise control. Dynamic radar cruise control will give you a distancing of 30, 60, and 90 yards from the vehicle in front of you, keeping you at your set speed of 70, 75, or whatever you set it at cruise control. By hitting cruise on, setting your speed, and then hitting your radar ready button on the steering wheel, that will then set your distance, and you can control the 3, 2, or 1 right in your multi-informational display. This has been an overview of our Toyota Safety Sense technology. Thank you very much. Come visit us here at Staff Interstate Toyota.